The women are the ones that are working constantly. And mind you, the women